making his way to the ring. From Ghana, West Africa, weighing 212 pounds, Kofi Kingston.
Here we go!
John Cena idolized the likes of Hulk Hogan, Andre the Giant, and the Ultimate Warrior.
And now he's being mentioned in the same breath as them. It's awesome.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. Got him around the waist. Kofi Kingston making a move. Devastating neck breaker.
Well, he was able to reverse it. Get out of that. Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
He just planted it with a DDT.
What a shot!
John Cena wreaking havoc. John Cena being pressed hard.
What a hurricane run.
Oh, what a shot.
When you talk about New England, there's some of the toughest people in the world. Blue collar workers,
right.
Hard shipyard workers.
Yes.
And that's where John Cena was brought up. You know, growing up with four brothers in a house that loved WWE and all types of sports, it made John Cena work to become one of the toughest superstars to lace up a pair of boots.
Oh! John Cena with the offense.
Something with that. Maybe those brutal New England winters toughened John Cena up as a kid. A young John Cena shoveling snow, walking to school in freezing temperatures. I'd imagine that put an extra layer of
and Kofi Kingston makes him pay the worst way on that exchange.
Ooh. down. Stay down. Looking for the quick cut.
He got body on body there, but that's about it.
Everybody in the WWE Universe really wanted to be a part of Night of Champions. They join us in places like the United Kingdom and Germany, Japan, and
incredible move by John Cena. You know, we were talking about John Cena's childhood in the Northeast, but right. With all this time,
that's it. He's done, and this has got to be it.
John Cena, we have a winner, and a new champion. John Cena.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup.
Here is your winner, and still the Intercontinental Champion, John Cena!
Wow, what a match! The championship retained over some game competition.